Hello, in this question, three types of bonds are given. We need to